Sorry, did my fans just get wrecked? I think so. I used to be a fan, but now I'm a cooler.
Stop!
Hey, welcome to Rocket League and Chill number 2, where we're both gonna lose.
I know I was saying before I was rudely cut off. You know how hats normally like...
Wow.
They count scores?
Yeah.
Well, this hat that I have is... It, counts... centers.
Are you okay?
I know, I forgot what it was.
Man, you're gonna have thousands.
I thought it said Wu-Tang Clan, like, what?
That was a little bit of a jab at you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry.
It was a good jab, though.
Oh god, Pat.
What? Why is it in?
It's not. It's...
They're trash.
It's not.
Oh my gosh, we're awesome.
Yeah, I told you it wasn't going to be in. It's fine. Oh! I honestly did not mean to do that.
I'll stay and go, friend.
Uh-oh, Patrick. Don't leave, don't leave.
Oh my...
I'm pretty sure the ball went right through you.
It did, because I had lag and I jumped to the left. If it actually, like, jumped to the left...
Maybe
like,
it didn't go through you. On my screen, it looked like it just went right through you.
I jumped to the left, and I understand why it didn't work.
I really should not be recording this in 60 FPS. That's the reason the last one took forever to upload.
Oh, really?
I uploaded it in 60 frames per second. It was low quality, but it was 60 frames.
I'm getting this boosted boost. Or not.
When you try your best... I tried to do a double jump, and yeah...
Hold on, should we be doing competitive or no?
Is this competitive? Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get this boosted. I'm just saying, I might play like complete and utter trash because I'm kinda tired, not gonna lie.
Dude, so... normal?
True. Yo, I actually got a lot done today.
I'm taking a lot of jabs at you, I'm sorry.
No, dude. You've been doing it for the past like half an hour and I'm kinda used to it. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Now you guys know not to insult his mother, because this is how he gets. He gets all pissy. Yes.
Oh.
Where do you get your insults?
That was
your
a
insults?
Long time ago.
Friend, where do you get your insults? Where you keep your tampons?
Patrick, please. You can't just wreck. You cannot just wreck me like that.
It's like that episode of Family Guy where I think Joe couldn't eat the whole steak and Brian's like, eat the steak.
Jesus
and then he
Christ,
like
dude.
Pulls out a gun and shoots the steak of like a ton of times. And Brian's like, easy. Let me put this in your purse next to your tampons.
Patrick.
What?
You just wrecked me. And now my feelings kind of hurt. I'm going to be honest.
Dude, my feelings are hurt because my friends are moving to Georgia.
Meh.
End your life, please. Oh, that's a nice carryover.
Oh! What's up, Boo-Thang?
Pretty sure it's Poo-Tang?
Or no, it's Boo-Thang. It's not Poo-Tang. Poo-Tang Pie? Patrick Poo-Tang Pie?
What's the Rock's favorite pie?
Patrick, please! Patrick! And no, it went past. It's fine.
It went patched.
No, it went patched.
Alright, I'm gonna say half court.
Okay. You do that. Now we're just
nice,
gonna get some
nice,
more.
Nice, goal friend.
So, I'm gonna be honest, I'm trying to stay chill, but I'm getting kind of hyped. I don't understand why.
I'm really sad. Okay. I don't know why.
Okay. It's not called Rocket League and Sad, Patrick.
It's called Rocket League and Chill, bro.
Rocket League and Emo.
And stop speaking to me!
He got so mad earlier.
I'll give this call! Stop speaking to me!
He got so mad earlier because I kept calling him Emo. He's like, are you serious, bro? I will leave this call! Oh,
I'll bite the dictionary, friend. I will.
That was close to a word.
For your birthday, I'm gonna buy you a dictionary.
Hey, so I decided I might not have rated E anymore.
No, you're not going to, because I'm on it. Are you kidding me?
No, I mean, like, at all, ever.
I told you this from the start when we started doing this. I told you.
On
the
not just on Rocket League, friend.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
For sure?
I don't know, man.
Now you're gonna, like...
It's hard to bite my tongue. Seriously.
But on these, it definitely shouldn't be, because this is how we are, and why would we, like, shield that, you know what I mean?
Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins. Sierra Hotel. Too hard.
Echo, Lima, Delta, Shield.
Shield.
It sounds like the first, like, I've been a smoker for 30 years.
What, from Family Guy?
No, I'm like the commercials.
Are you making fun of people who actually exist?
No. Well, that's what it sounds like.
Are you making
like
fun of that guy who can't jump for shit because he's 80?
He's like 65.
And I feel great!
Get off his back.
I'm not on it. Like, I'm pretty sure he would just break.
There's this show I watch, and it was so funny because it was something about him getting back into sumo wrestling, I think, and
then
he 700 pounds, and he's like, you really need to get back on the horse, and this guy's like, I think it'd be safer if the horse got on him.
I don't understand.
Because he's like 900 pounds, so it's funny. He's fat. I don't know. This is really funny.
You just said, I don't know, in game.
Yeah, I know.
Pat Patterson.
I had no boost, so I couldn't do it. I signed it for them. Oops.
You can do it either way, it's fine. Whoa, you bearness! Nemesis Drake?
And CXC, not CTC, the base lord.
I don't know, man. I honestly do not know. Patrick?
What?
I said donut.
Oh. I thought I could get it, but I was wrong. I'm getting this boost. Oh. I was getting a boost and I didn't pay attention about the ball.
I'm getting a boost. Wait, the ball's right here?
That's exactly what happened.
I noticed. I saw your train of thought. The car stopped as soon as the ball touched you. You're like, wait a minute. Patrick, why are you in the goal? You can't take a pass if you're in the goal already.
Because I have a theory that the ball's a magnet, and since my car is made out of steel, it works.
Okay, so Superman.
I mean...
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Look, I'm you. I was in the goal. You're not getting it in. No means no. Patrick, you gotta take it. Okay.
That's what your mama said.
What is with the mom jokes on Rocket League? I just...
Because they're better than the Chinese praying ones.
Hello? Whenever we record Rocket League, you start bringing out the Your Mom jokes. And no, whenever we record Pokemon, it's me bringing out the Your Mom jokes to you.
I'm kidding. The Chinese jokes are great.
They're pretty great. You can't.
If you guys are Chinese, I love your culture and I love your food.
I don't like the food.
What?
Yeah.
I've known you for like almost all my life and I'm finding this out now?
Well, I mean, Panda Express is pretty great, but that's also not...
It's not healthy for you, unless... I mean, it depends on what
it's also... Oh, dude, lag. He hit that.
Are you sure?
On my screen, he hit it and the ball just went back. I think that they shouldn't have... Or I shouldn't have got a goal there.
This man just stole my goal.
Whew. Come here, Drake. Oh, hey.
Hi.
You gonna take that?
Kinda can.
Drake just blew me.
Now you pissed him off.
Alright,
I'm getting destroyed by carryovers. I need a...
I decided that I wanted to wreck some people, and then Drake just blew me, so...
You probably enjoyed it, though.
I'm not finishing that. Is what he said! Oh! I'm just kidding. No. I don't...
You really need to stop speaking.
Caesar speaking? Little Caesars?
How did I not hit that? Oh my goodness.
This is not good so far.
I mean, I'm very distracted.
By what?
The eggs in the audience are glaring at me.
Oh, I thought you were distracted by Drake blowing.
Oh, I mean...
Are you gonna take that?
Those are naughty thoughts.
What the f... Okay. Just... It's fine.
You can't give someone permission. I'm getting this boost.
Oh, can't I?
Ah.
Watch the permission.
No problem. I'm getting this boost.
Thanks, Drake. I'm happy you agree.
Friend, what are you doing?
I'm gonna be honest, that was by accident.
His name is Drac.
What?
His name is Drac.
You know what? His whole life I've known him as Drake.
No, it's
Jesus Christ!
What are you doing?
Do you want to know what I'm doing?
I really don't, now that
getting
I
getting wrecked. I'm also really distracted by Drake's name.
It's Drac.
Is it, though?
You're welcome.
My finger hurts.
From doing... Never mind.
Girlfriend. Oh, I went there. I went there and back. And, right, and then I went back again. I just gotta let you know. I just went there. You bring out your mom? I bring out your girlfriend. How you doing?
Whoa. No.
How you doing?
No.
How
you
doing?
You can't do that.
How you doing?
You can take shots at my mom all you like.
Okay, well...
That was a low blow to the penis.
Oh no, I dropped my phone on my wiener.
Remember that phase I had in like 8th grade when I was like, it's a penis.
I don't remember that.
Why? It's my ball, I'm going for it.
It wasn't your ball. Jesus Christ, what level are these guys? Rape?
That should be a level.
It is. They're it.
Ryan, it's okay. It happens.
No, it does not.
What's happening now? We're getting destroyed.
Yeah, but it's not casual, Patrick. It's not like raping is casual. I do it all the time.
Hold on, friend. If we're doing casual gameplay, then why don't we play non-ranked? Huh? I mean, if it's a laid back thing, then know what I mean?
Yeah.
So do you want to do not ranked?
Yeah. Come here, Pat.
I was gonna wreck you.
I was trying to rock bottom you, but.
Trying to get Harry Potter Rocket League game with airplanes instead.
You mean that ball thing that they do?
Quidditch? Yeah.
More like. Quid did life?
Is that in?
Yeah. Quid is life? Quid is life? Oh!
on what?
Quid is life.
You see how I smacked that to the side?
On the floor, smack that.
Give me some more, smack that. Oh.
I want s'mores.
Dude, I've been craving some salmon.
That's disgusting. I'm sorry.
No, it's not, dude.
I don't eat fish.
It's delicious.
Fish is gross.
I'm making it my ship out of time.
Hero. I missed.
I love how I just like dive into a boost.
I know. Is it just me or is everyone at nighttime better?
Everyone at nighttime is better. Like me. I'm pretty sure I scored the first goal, so shut up.
Well, you did. Oh.
No, I'm sorry.
No, that was my fault, legit. I don't know what's going on here. Watch out. Watch out! When you try your best, but you hit the ball out of his face.
And you succeed. Oh, bro, you should be proud of me.
Get what you want, put down in your face.
I just stole this man's boost. You should be proud of me.
Well, that's in. And out. And in. Why is he saying sorry? Sorry.
Sorry, I say sorry so much.
Patrick, you and your Canadian jokes you made earlier on our other Rock League video on our co-op channel coming out the same day.
That's wild. Breaking the fifth
link
wall.
Link in the description below. I didn't plug.
Butt plug? True.
No. Video plug. Right center.
Ah, fly so low.
Patrick.
Mushroom.
I hope that all catches right on.
I hope so. I like how that guy completely missed.
I know.
Oh, since it's not for you. Since it's not competitive, I'm not gonna stay in goal like all the time.
I mean, I really feel like we should work on that. Oh.
Work on what?
Us having our strategy of
we do, but just I like to play dirt on non competitive.
So if you guys didn't watch the first video, the whole point of us doing this is to build our skill and like strategies and stuff. The first video was a 1v1.
But I feel like it's better doing this because you get your strategies down, and if you do lose, it's not that big deal.
Yeah. Yeah. But seriously though, we know that we're not the best around.
I am certainly not the best. No, I'm getting a boost.
We try, but and I know these sound like excuses because we say it constantly, but there is a ton of lag, and it's really annoying. Sometimes we'll hit the ball, and we'll just go right through it. All right.
I tried to backflip, didn't work.
It's in.
Nice.
Watch this run, though. I was like.
Were you breathing like that, though?
Yeah.
Or was that your car?
That was me. Like, I was in the car, instead of going vroom vroom, I was like. You didn't do the vroom.
Oh, sorry.
You piece of
sometimes
garbage.
The vroom hurts from my throat, and my throat's been hurting a lot.
That's because you, like, go full-blown vroom. Oh, he left. Why do people leave? How do you expect to build, skill? I was gonna say, how do you expect to build growth, but, you know.
Build growth.
Go, Patrick. I'll follow you up. Jesus.
That was weird.
Jesus!
All I hear is bubbles. Center for you.
Fucking what's his name? Midi. Piece of shit.
It's AI. Calm down.
That's why he's a piece of shit.
I want the goal. Look how close I was.
Winner by forfeit.
No, it's by foe or fight.
Is it, Patrick?
50 boost pickups. Wow.
Yep. I Wait, said why aren't you recording this for your channel?
Because I've never tested it before and I don't really feel like it.
You should, dude. Whenever we do Rocket League and Chill, you should upload it to your channel too.
Why is that in?
Oh my god.
Whoa, alrighty then.
Oh my god.
That was a sick shot though.
Oh hey man, what's up? You just chilling? That's cool, Ming. I'll stay here. Well, what do you say?
I'm gonna sit gangster.
I love Keem Peele. Watch this. I believe I can fly.
And now I'm gonna sit gangster.
That was not a move that would have worked in competitive. I'm just saying.
What?
Oh wow, someone is doing laundry. That's why my microphone is having a seizure.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Nice.
I hate when they do laundry because everything just shakes. Alright, hold on guys. I'll fix this. I don't think that's better.
Yeah?
Maybe it is better. I don't know. And either way, deal with it.
What? That's wild.
Sorry, did my fans just get wrecked? I think so. I used to be a fan, but now I'm a cooler.
Stop! Stop! Oh my god! Stop! Stop!
I hate. There's so many people that. It wasn't smart. I see that commented all the time, but it's just hilarious.
Why would you ever say that to me?
Because it's freaking funny. Alright, so we're playing with a kid with a controller.
No, it's like. Why are all these shots going in?
Patrick Perez!
No, it's fine, dude. They're not even gonna score. They're not even being offensive.
You know what? I'm just gonna try something real quick.
Yeah. Oh. Is mom home?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not even editing that out. How, Patrick?
Alright.
Alright, you know what? You take control. I'm gonna go have fun.
Help me.
Patrick?
What?
I was driving in a circle and you let them score.
We're facing a lunchbox. We're fine.
Do you know how strong lunchboxes are? They took out my entire family.
Your family's weak then.
You weren't there. There was ham and bologna.
What? Bologna?
Bologna?
I love bologna. Oh, this is mine.
You're a liar.
Don't speak to me anymore.
Alright, I know his name's Heater, but I keep reading it as Heath Slater. Except he doesn't have a brand, so.
I'm not a hot. I'm a heater.
You just got pushed around. You just got pushed around by a freaking AI, by the way.
I'm not a hot. I'm a heater.
Patrick? Chill out, man.
Oh, you stole my boost.
I used to be a fan, but now I'm a cooler. Oh my god.
If they score, or if they win, I'm gonna cry.
It's like what happens when you die.
You don't come back?
I guess, yeah. Or it's terrifying, one of those.
But after this match, I'm gonna eat dinner. Din-din. I was trying to wreck someone, but it didn't work.
And I... Oh. That was lag.
That moment when ball cam isn't on and you're just doing tricks?
No.
Bruh. Testicles. I said testify, it's testicles? No?
Testicles!
Yo, his song in TNA is trash.
He's not in TNA. TNA?
No, when he was...
Hey, Patrick, why are you letting them win?
I'm not really paying attention.
A minute ago, yeah. I was driving around on the stadium, and now we're losing.
No, we're clearly winning.
I told you, Lunchbox, you don't understand the power.
This man... I was gonna say the N bad word, but
the N bad word.
I don't know. Keep guys on your toes.
The word he was gonna say was no. I guess.
Why are we friends again? I completely forgot. No, it's fine. We have two on our team. There's like 9 people on their team eventually. Because there's AI, then everyone kept leaving and stuff like that. Friend, we're gonna win. Don't worry. We're gonna lose, but it's okay. Friend, you sound like a gargoyle on steroids.
Oh, did I save that? Yes, I did.
No, I did.
You didn't save shit.
From the toilet? Are you kidding me?
You couldn't save us from the lunchbox? You can't save us now.
Why are you so mean to me?
Because the lunchbox took my family.
Be mean to him, then.
I used to be a fan, but now I'm a cooler.
Alright, now just get don't speak at all.
Watch Please. This. I believe I can fly. Just watch. I believe. See that? Did you see the little spin I did? I was like, can you dig it?
Sucker!
Damn it. On the what's the after show? Whatever. The thing after SmackDown.
The Draft Center?
Yeah, Mick Foley or Daniel Bryan or something asked him to do a spin-rooney. I'm like, where do you expect him to do it?
That was Booker T, R-Truth.
Booker T asked Booker T to do a spin-rooney? He's like, hey man, can you do a spin-rooney? Sure, man. I don't know why I turned him country. Or more of a redneck. Sure, man. What? You didn't see what I did.
Unfortunately, I don't care.
All you have to do is believe! We almost lost. Remember how Heath Slater doesn't... You're nothing but a lunchbox.
Oh my
stupid
God.
Lunchbox. They always get what they want, man. They take your families, your food, your villages. Multiple,
oh my gosh.
Multiple villages.
I'm gonna make a shirt that says Lunchbox is taking villages.
Lunchboxes take lives.
Friend, why are we gonna lose?
We're not. We're a sandwich and a half. You're the half. Patrick, I forgot what color we're on. It's orange. Whew. Patrick.
I'm getting boost.
Patrick. It's called being savage. Just like the lunchboxes were.
Crap, dude. That was so close.
You can tell we're on the overtime because now we're quiet. Oh my god. Oh, you savage lunchbox. Oh my god, it was almost in like a ham sandwich.
I'm very upset. You don't
Patrick,
understand.
Patrick.
And we lost.
Can you not Roman Reigns spear me? Like, oh sorry, his spears are weak, I forgot.
What?
Yeah.
That's honestly wild.
Dude, you can't deny that Edge has the best spear.
I never said he didn't have one. Or, yeah.
He doesn't have a spear.
This game is stupid.
Why?
Because I'm getting the disconnected symbol.
Alright, well. Chase it, Patrick!
I did.
Okay, we're finishing it by ourselves because he's going to go eat dinner. Didn't mute his microphone, though, so you might hear some background noise. But you know what? I don't care. We're going to deal with it, okay? Okay, so this might not have been as chill as normal. Also, it was kind of short for a Rocket League and Chill video, but whatever. By the way, if you are used to seeing 7 Days to Die today, which has only been like the last 2 weeks, that series is canceled because coming up on Monday, you will see why it's canceled because there's an update video. So everything is changing. That's all I'm saying so far. Oh, my camera froze. That's a good now. That's a good now. I don't think I'm gonna do good, gonna be honest. Get out of here. Bruh? Oh, did I carry it over? I think I did. Get in there! There we go. I get aggressive on 1v1, okay? Don't judge me. It's just how I am, man. Especially when I'm playing 1v1 and I'm doing good. I went quiet. I got scared. It's not going in. It's fine. It's fine, guys. Don't even worry about it. It's called a carryover, you son of a bitch! Oh, I missed. Oh, there we go. Huh. That was called a goal, friend. That was called a goal. I'm trying to get better at 1v1. Not the best. Okay, so here's the thing. Whenever I play 2v2 with Pat, like, sometimes we'll take it serious, and then other times it's just like, we'll get in a mood where we won't take the game serious. I mean, we'll take it serious, but we're too in a funny mood to take it seriously. So instead of, like, being super serious, we'll just laugh like crazy. So, you kind of saw that happen today. That's kind of what happened, so. Yeah, especially on the match where I basically gave the win to the other people. Jeez, dude. I put it in. I couldn't believe it. Get in there! Oh, he's gonna hit it. He's gonna hit it. He's gonna hit it. It's okay. I got it. Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I No! Get over. Oh, my God. Nope, you're fine. This is the chillest of rocks, Gleegs. Oh. Get in there! Oh my God, you serious? You serious? You serious? Right now, bro? Get in. Usually by now, there's a forfeit. No forfeit. We might be playing someone a little bit serious-ist. Might be playing a little serious-ist right now. What are you doing, bro? Watch the bounce up. Oh, nope. Okay, you can just miss everything that I can. And that's a carryover. That's all I can say. Can you stop? It's like Rey Mysterio. Oh, that's called what a save. He didn't do it, though. I'm a little depressed. He didn't approve. Oh, I almost wrecked you? I was gonna be savage. I almost did it. It didn't. Oh, it gave me the boost! Give me this boost. You son of a gun! I will blow you up. I'm gonna calm down now. I will blow you up. You're not gonna juke me for. Oh. Dude, I swear. This is what I meant by Rocket League and Chill, okay? This is what I meant by Rocket League and Chill. Oh! Did I bully? Come on. Ooh, get over there. I'm mad at myself. I'm missing way too many shots. Oh, come on, bruh! Come on. Oh, by the way, if you guys are going to put I'm trash in the comments, totally agree with you. Oh my god. Nah. It's fine. We have a minute and 28 seconds left. I probably just blew your freaking ears out. I got way too close to the microphone. The audio on OBS is not as good as the X3. So, like right now, it was just... I probably just killed you. Oh my god. By god! He just speared him in half! Oh god. I know that's not the right thing that he says, but you know, I did spear him. I gotta say! And then the carryover! Without the boost! Without the boost! Get in there, okay. It's okay, we have 50 seconds left. Oh, I almost wrecked you! I almost did it! There we go! Thanks, man! Thanks, man! Holy cow! Holy freaking cow, man! That's how you know that I like you, because I gave you the holy cow. Get out of here! Pretty good, if I say. If I do say so myself. Dude, hopefully I'm not being too chill. I might be a little too chill right now. Nope! Get in there. I'm, you know, trying not to be that chill, but I want to be chill. Because right now, I don't feel like screaming, but I feel like putting out a video for you guys today. So, you know, I was actually going to skip today. I actually recorded an episode of 7 Days to Die. But I don't think it's good enough for you guys. And also, I'm going to cancel the series anyways. So, I don't want to upload it. Basically, that whole episode, I was just dying. In real life, too, because it was too hot. Oh, okay. And also, I kept dying over and over again by zombies. So, I didn't think it was entertaining. So, I'm just going to not upload it. Division up! Ching. Thank you guys for watching a little bit of... Rocket League and Chill, even though it was pretty short for Rocket League and Chill, which probably should have been like an hour long, but, you know, gonna take a break. So, thank you guys for watching. See you next episode. Later.